IVM. नमस्कार, माय नेम इज आशीष विद्यार्थी. गुड टू सी यू हियर डियर फ्रेंड ऑन बिगिन द जर्नी. टुडे एज वी बिगिन दिस जर्नी लेट्स चैट करेज. करेज, दैट्स राइट, करेज. करेज इज समथिंग दैट वी, यू नो, वी से व्हेन वी लुक एट आवर पीपल इन द आर्म्ड फोर्सेस, वी से व्हाट करेज. When we look at people who have overcome challenges, we say, what courage. I want you and me to discover that courage is something which is available to each one of us if we choose to bring that into our life. So let us have a look at what is courage and what does it give us. So one of the first things that I want you to get is that courage is something that makes you challenge yourself. So there is a particular way you are looking at a thing and you say, hey, listen, I think I can do it or I think I cannot. Courage is something which allows you to challenge your thinking and saying that, hey, listen, you are saying that you cannot. Do you have the courage? Do you think that you can muster up the courage to do it? So what it does is that it takes you beyond your comforts. It takes you beyond all the things that you said that, hey, listen, I'd rather not do it. Yeah, because, you know, achha, now the interesting thing is that we don't say all this to ourselves. We just say, I don't want to do it. Just ask yourself, why is it that you are saying that you don't want to do it? Then you'll say, I don't want to do it because I don't know whether it'll work out. I got it. Because as you keep asking yourself such questions, so ask yourself questions, why? Why you don't want to do it, Ashish? Take your name and put it there. Why don't you want to do it? Why don't you want to do it? And you will keep coming up with things that you are saying essentially that I am comfortable with, but I do not want to leave that comfort. So courage will allow you to simply go beyond your comforts. Some things, comfort is essentially what? Comfort is something that you have achieved in the past. So remember that which you are comfortable with. It could be a language, it could be a skill. There was a time that you did not know that language. There was a time that you did not know that skill. But guess what? You overcame that, didn't you? Oh yes, you overcame that earlier discomfort and you learned something. And now that has become your comfort zone. So remember, courage is all about you continuously pushing yourself, flexing yourself, making sure that you go beyond that earlier victory of yours. You know, in many ways, what courage does, courage also does a very, very interesting thing. It allows you to respect the things happening around. It allows you to respect the fact that there are things that at each point in our life, we say that, hey, listen, I can't do it. It makes you respect the fact that there are achievements which are bigger than you, and therefore, now those achievements, those things that you think are bigger than you, now they exist for you as an invite. I'll give you an example, a simple example. In this period of lockdown, when I've been completely on my own and managing to do a lot of things away from people who are, you know, tech experts, you know, I saw some things which are beyond my ability. I felt fearful. And I always felt fearful about things that I did not know. So in this period, when I was on my own and I said, hey, listen, I have to continue to work and create stuff even when I do not have tech experts around me. So what I said is that I will start learning. Is learning simple? It isn't. But it is easy if you say that I'm okay to fail. Courage allows you to be okay with failure, and that's when you take a leap. So I started learning many things, like, for example, editing. Oh yes, I started learning editing. I started learning how I can transfer files. Now, it may seem very simple for you, maybe, but for me, it was something which was beyond what I knew. It was beyond something which I was comfortable with. And over this period of time, I have learned to record, I have learned to video, I have learned to edit my videos. I've also learned to, you know, use voice in different ways, use technology to enhance certain things, create voiceovers. Apart from that, I've also learned to reach out to people through digital means. I use the 16:9 world of the laptop to create powerful messages. Now, all these have reminded me each time that, hey Ashish, remember, each time you have overcome a past fear, you recognize the fact that you need to be humble, and you need to be realized one more thing, that remember, in this world, as you address your shortcomings, you will grow. So therefore, it's okay to be vulnerable. It's completely okay for you to realize that, hey, there are many things that I do not know, that I cannot think that I can do. But if I have the courage, then I can go beyond it. So be open to learn and experiment, dear friend. I promise you one thing, I just love this, that it really takes courage to build courage. I promise you one thing, dear friend, as you take on being courageous, being somebody who's going to be bigger than your yesterday, you will be somebody who'll really be proud of himself. So this morning, as we chatted courage, I want you to take this on in your life. Take up the things which you find really challenging around you. And remember, you can be bigger than that. Keep growing, keep striding. Thank you for being who you are. Have a super duper day. Al shukran bandhu. Al shukran zindagi.
I hope you enjoyed that show. I'd like to thank our sponsors this week, Paytm Money and Intel. Before I tell you about some of the shows that we have for you this week, I really wanted to kind of really point out the incredible efforts of our host and our team. We've been able to maintain most of our production schedule in this lockdown, which is going into 4 months now. And I couldn't be happier with the fact that our hosts and team have been able to kind of just get all of this stuff out so incredibly well. So I just really, really wanted to kind of call them out for that and thank them for their support in this time. And since I spent so much time talking about that and I want to get you out of here quickly, let me give you a quick update on a few shows that you should check out this week. On Cyrus, we had Amish Tripathi, really, really interesting discussion, both of them dive deep into history. Monty Panesar was on Edges and Sledges, another really cool show. On Advertising is Dead, Then My Butt Showed Up, that was a cool episode. Malini Agarwal, also probably better known as Miss Malini, showed up on Absolutely Right. It's just been an absolutely gangbusters week in terms of like the kind of guests we've had and the conversations we've had on the network. Please, please do check some stuff out. And with that, we hope to see you again next week.
Do you have a night routine? Well, everyone has one. And the to-do list usually looks like this. Brush your teeth, set that alarm, get into your pajamas, and switch off those screens. But here's one more to add to that list. Tune into the Positively Unlimited podcast for a dose of positive action and tips on how to build powerful mindsets. Episodes out every Monday on the IVM Podcast app, ivmpodcast.com, or wherever you tune into podcasts.